Hello, this is Taka, guitar player Mono.
Hi, Takada, I'm drummer and Mono.
The beginning, we played a little tiny venues, and of course no one knows about Mono, and especially when we started touring the States, everybody drunk and talking a lot, and we didn't have any friend, we didn't have any connection, and even we couldn't speak English, and we didn't have a tour manager, and four of us, and everyone has, have a kind of a stress a lot, even though we had a dream, and it makes us, getting down louder, down louder, the volume, and it's like a so much anger emotion, and we realize, we have to think about more thankful, and I thought we should explain more not anger, like a more useful, like a, it's gonna. I was thinking it's gonna be great if we can help through the our music.
Thank you.
after European tour, I traveled in Japan to look for my roots, and I traveled in Japan for a couple of months, and suddenly I realized maybe I should go back to my parents' house, because it's been 8 years since I was last time to meet them, and because I couldn't meet, like, because my parents couldn't trust me, you know, because they're very afraid that their son will be a musician, you know. And but, you know, I thought it's time to meet them, and they came to the airport to pick me up, and and I tried to hug them, even it's not Japanese culture. Japanese cannot hug, you know, very unbreast. And but, you know, we had experienced a lot of the tour, and naturally I tried to hug my parents at the airport, and he said, hey, it's American style, you know. And I thought, it's, wow, it's American style, that's, you know, it's gonna be great. I hugged him, you know, and I look at mom, my mom was waiting, hug me, and it was, whoa. And I was spending there with my parents and a couple of days, and I came back to Tokyo, and I immediately realized it's gonna be last time, you know, to say thank you to them and to allow to be the musician, you know, for me. And I also realized they are getting older, you know, and I almost finished composing songs for the new album, but I didn't have a title, and I I decided it's gonna be great if we can give the album to our parents.